When going into organisations and helping their people sleep better, I get asked a lot about pets. I'm not sleeping very well, James. I've got my pet in the room. It's not the pet though, is it? And I'm sorry to say that if you're not sleeping very well and you've got a pet in the room, it probably is the pet. But pets can be good for our sleep, because to sleep well, we need to feel emotionally and physically secure. And a pet can give you that. It gives you that sense of comfort and sense of security. But if you've got a pet in the room, you've got another breathing living thing that is maybe snoring. You know, if you've got a dog with a scrunched up face, it's more likely to snore. Your pet will dream. So if your pet dreams, it might meow during the night. And I'm sorry to say that pets trump, and those trumps can be very, very smelly, and that can wake you up. So if you're sleeping with a pet and you sleep fine, not a problem. If you're sleeping with a pet in the room and you are struggling to sleep, I think that pet might be an issue and you need to sort it out. For more great sleep advice, go to mattressonline.co.uk.